Fight for what is true. We are back.